Straightforward scenario, a dramatic scenario. Win the game, win the league. Should be quite a match, and it's live.
Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, it should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
Watford in our game today, and they play Bournemouth. Well, they've got some other opportunities, but this is the chance to win a game that will give them the title as champions.
Yeah, the last thing you want is for it to drag on, because that's when a bit of a doubt can creep in.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up.
The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated, otherwise this formation will not work.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see. I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
Thank you for attending Vicarage Road. Enjoy the match.
And our referee here is Jonathan Moss. Here we are, start of the match. Sermon.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Andre Carrillo. Callum, what sort of advice would you be giving to the players to deal with the pressure of going for a title like this? You've been a winner twice.
Well, you just try and play the way that you have for most of the campaign, the way that's got you into this position, and just keep your eye on the ball. That's basically their message.
Excellent interception. Rafinha.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
The defenders would have spoken about him beforehand. Four in his last three games. What a handful he might be today.
It's a shot now! And here's the shot. Great stop. It's King. Now he's looking for support.
The bow!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Sermon. Neatly intercepted. It goes out wide again. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Sermon. There's some potential in this move. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Pereira. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Sermon. Pabon. Sermon. They could pose some danger now.
deflected behind, a clear corner.
A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
He's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
Swung in from the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Getting forward well as a team now. Now Brown.
Pereira.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Here's Shaw.
Pereira.
Here's Brown.
And shoots! It could be a chance! He has hit the frame of the goal!
Well, unlucky there, he's got the placement. Inches away from scoring. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Sherman. Here's Defoe. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Spotted that well and intercepted. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe.
Switch of emphasis going inside.
And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing.
Pulls it back now. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way.
Being close. The referee has given the free kick.
Feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Now Rafinha. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Here's Brown.
Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. And he gives it back to him.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Pabon.
Well here. Defender on his toes.
Pereira.
Lovely, incisive pass.
It'll be a throw. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Rafinha.
It's played back to Begovic. When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
Andre Carrillo.
Both officials indicated there will be a minimum.
Able to cut that out with sharp movement.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here.
Well, the stats are very even after this first half, which has been very even itself in every respect.
Yeah, they are two well-matched teams when you look at them. It is hard to split them on paper, and it has been out on that pitch.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Now this looks promising. Now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Corner played into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. He's had a go here. Well, there it is, the opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Well, they've had to wait a little while for it. They would have liked an early goal, Alan, but the timing is good, on target to win the league title today.
Yeah, and they've shown a lot of patience, which is encouraging for the rest of this match.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
Number 20, Fraser. Andre Carrillo.
Cook. Sermon. Just a moment to remind you, if you need reminding, they will be champions if it stays like this.
And they're heading in the right direction, they're doing everything right, playing pretty well.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
He's come. Opportunity now! Well, they're waltzing through again. So much attacking confidence. Another goal. They're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch. And they never really disappoint you. They make chances, but most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal.
They're even in a stronger position now. They're on the verge of winning the league title today.
Yeah, and you've got to admire the way they've approached this match. They've come out, they've been positive, they've taken the game to the opposition. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Sermon. There's some potential in this move. Now Brown. Lost.
Shot on! He's blocked the shot well.
Habon. Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Watford, they'll be hosting Burnley.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Pereira. And he gives it back to it. And there's the interception. Herrera. Shaw.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Herrera. Going for goal!
And into the net via the post.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post. Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
He's going to come off the attacking midfield player. A change to be made. And they've obviously feel he's done his job. He was good.
Oh, he was good. Extremely good. And he'll be watching the highlights tonight, I'm sure, because he was star man for me.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Getting forward well as a team now.
Fraser. Well, here comes the support. Makes a challenge here. Cleverly. What about Bournemouth's next game?
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match. And I do think it's going to be difficult for them.
Good forward play from them. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. All trying to sneak forward.
Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Coming onto the pitch, number four, Dan Gosling.
Charlie Daniels. Gosling. Into the attacking third. Pabon, cleared away by the defender. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Dan Gosling. Return pass. Could be dangerous. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Put into the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. Here's Brown. There's some potential in this move. And they've cut it out. Dan Gosling. Charlie Daniels. He's cut that out well read. Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting, because the game as a contest is long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. Charlie Daniels. Dan Gosling. Gosling. Really good. Shot up! Oh, charged down. Now Brown. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Surely! He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well, because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Charlie Daniels.
That's good movement forward here.
Here's Defoe.
Has to score!
Shot blocked here. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Etienne Capoue. Now Brown. Attacking now. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Here's Brown. At the end of a superb season in the Premier League. They are the champions, Alan. You know what it's like to experience these moments. Put it into words for us.
It is a wonderful feeling, indescribable, and They've always retained a fantastic team spirit, and that's seen them through some of those difficult months.
Well, they will be bonded together forever as sharers of this superb triumph in the Premier League. So many months, Alan, of hard work have brought them to this podium and the proximity of the great trophy itself.
Yeah, they've had to ride the luck at times, haven't they? But they've stuck together as well. Really organised outfit led by a top-class manager. Fully deserved winners. Scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
And it's a shot now! Keep, and here's the shot. Great stop. Here's Brown. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. He's had a go here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to. He's come. Opportunity now. Strong. Pereira. Going for goal. And into the net via the post.